Hi, I'm Merrick D'Amato, and happy Halloween. Got a brand new Normal Entertainment Let's Play for you today. Got a sequel, and something with, at least in my opinion, a pretty good soundtrack. Remember last year we looked at PS1 action horror game, Nightmare Creatures. Well, it got a sequel. This is fucking awesome. Got our new character. He's the embodiment of early 2000s edge. And, of course, we got a soundtrack by... I thought the lyrics were gonna kick in there, I was wrong. Soundtrack. Rob fucking Zombie. Not my favorite metal singer, but I was big into him back when I was in high school. This is, get a feel of nostalgia, even though I've never played him before. It's a pretty good song, too. I can't remember the name of the song off the top of my head, but it is the video title. Because remember last year, because the boss was, the main villain was an Adam Crowley, I decided, why not name every single episode after a Black Sabbath song? Doing the same this year. Every episode is going to be named after a Rob Zombie song. Nightmare Creatures 2. So here's our boy. We only have one playable character this time. Therapy, that's training. Change controls, difficulty, easy. Black blood, obviously red blood. Change controls, screen manager, that's all good so far. Clearly this guy's not okay. We're gonna start a new game. Can't remember his name right now, but
it was during the cursed year of 1934 that Crowley, the mad sorcerer, returned. Risen from the dead, he was determined to plunge the world into a new age of darkness. The Circle, that secret society I was a member of before being tortured by Crowley, was under siege. Hordes of infernal denizens unleashed by Crowley to destroy his adversaries. Rachel, my ally who supported me throughout my madness, was in danger. I had stayed too long in my cell, my lair, tormented by inner demons. But I could lament no longer. She needed me. My nightmare was just about to begin.
They let you have an axe in your cell? So, yeah, Ignatius, Blackward, and I think her name was Viola? I honestly can't remember. Anyway, they are both long decades dead. Can't remember our name just yet, though. Because I haven't said it yet. But I like our design. Okay, that's a 10. That gives us a chop. That's a jump. That's a kick. Alright. Looks like nothing in here is really breakable. Yep, nothing in here is really breakable. This door, however, very breakable. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm playing this on Duck Station. Thank you, Classics Gamer, for helping me get that working. And, it wasn't that hard to get working, but telling me about it and convincing me to make the switch from EPSXE. Happy Halloween, man. How you doing? Rather, in your case, happy Halloween, mate. How you doing? You should totally play this game, by the way. I forgot to fatality him. So we have different controls when in combat than when not in combat, which is cool. So it looks like we got 9 levels. Loading. Ooh. That's something screwy happening. Ooh, okay. This is a fatality. Hit X and square at the same time. Therapy tells you how to do it. I did therapy off camera. Because it's not really plot relevant like in some games, it's just... Ooh, got some blood. Nice. I am using cheats because it's me and, well, you should know by now. Kill these things? I don't want to. Yeah, no, guess not. Ooh, that was cool. That was a cool effect for a game from 2000. This looks important. Silver key. Underwater. Button is square, by the way, to move to swim. Right up there. Zombies. Oh, By the looks of us, it looks like someone's trying to turn us into one of these things. At least that's my working theory so far. It's excessive. Took his head off already, bud, but alright. I get you're angry. There was a third game planned, unfortunately, that never came to pass. Kind of hope our dude's last name is Borden, just because that'd be funny to me. The atmosphere. I'm glad it's not always blasting Rob Zombie music. Ow. Just tripped over a shopping cart. Or rather, some kind of cage thing. Also, like, we don't quite see the whatever's making that noise. At least not yet. Oh, there you are. I wonder if you get weapon upgrades in this game too. Like cooler axes, like a battle axe or something. That'd be awesome. Looks important. We just kick it, that sounds good to me. You, hello. Look like wire cutters of some kind. I like that there seems to be more to this so far than just enemy happen, go kill? Like, this looks like a traversal item already. Well, not traversal, but like a puzzle answer. Smuck! Hack. Hack. Brutalize, brutalize. Gotta make sure they don't get back up. Can't break that. A little random on when you can and can't destroy, but should be safe. Excellent. All right, that's cool. So that now we know what a save book looks like. That's where we use the. Okay, cool. I was right. Nice, nice, nice. Brutal axe murderer. Ha ha ha. Alright. This game is fun. This is what I'm looking for a Halloween special. And not only this, other stuff too, like our stuff that you got coming out, but this is just this is the right tone that it hits what I'm looking for. Got fucking baned. Cut one of its things off. Oh, damn it. I didn't manage to fatality it. It's also really. I like the fatality system in this. That's what they're called. Because, it makes you excited to each new monster. Like, ooh, what's this thing's fatality gonna be? Like. Also, like, it's not the same goobers from the first game. So far, we might have some repeat monsters, but... Ooh! Oh, that was cool. It's decorative. All right, that's fine. Ooh. Got a save book here. So clearly that's the way forward. Is there anything in? I know, yeah, that's where we were. came in there. I like how our cloak, our coat moves too. It's just everything about this looks just really, really freaking cool. I'm excited. I already had an idea of what Nightmare Creatures was. I'm going in completely blind on this. I don't know what to expect except for Rob Zombie music. The fatalities are awesome. The axe is awesome. Ooh, got a skull and a silver key. Blood. I'm guessing this has to be the way out, though. Or, like, I like the way forward, because I... Break the window? No. Fair enough. Let's go. I just wish they'd tell us dude's name. Because he's a cool dude. I want to know his name. There's verticality here. No, yeah, it's about as high as the ceiling goes. Fair enough. Yeah, it's nothing. Yeah, we did that. We opened all the stuff. This stuff, where could the way forward be? That's a great in the floor. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, guys. I have no idea. I'm stumped. Done as much as I know how to do. Wait. Nope, I'm just stupid. Cutters. Sip of coffee. Thought that chain falling down was a new type of monster for a second. Can't do the fatality every time, but I'm going to try. That must not be the way to go. But it must be the way to go. Ah, yeah, it was the same thing. Yeah, okay. Is kicking it open really worth it once you already unlocked it with a key? Oh, I remember you from the intro. Yeah, I want to fight you. You look cool. Skull. Take that. Ah. Oh, no, let go. So, are we still on level one? I'm not too sure. How's this for burying the hatchet, huh? Yeah! Doesn't feel as janky as the first one either. We got a save book. I think we need it though, so let's plow on ahead. Obviously, I think you've noticed us, our blows, if they land properly, can take off arms and other things. Don't know about legs, but it's not impossible. We'll have to wait and see. Big monster. Oh, that's what that does. Okay, that's really cool. And that looks like the way forward. There's some blood here. There's a door. Don't have the silver key for, so you gotta go get the silver key. All right, I got you. Alright, you gobbledygooks, let's go. yes, the thumbnail art for this is still Mia Solomon Kane, because Solomon Kane's really cool, and I couldn't think of another game where I could have an excuse to do Solomon Kane. Even though it works even less well for this than it did for the first one. Because the time it takes place is even further away from the 1600s. 1700s. The Solomon Kane was 1700s, right? Even though I think it's cool, I'm not the biggest, like, aficionado on Solomon Kane. I more know him in how he relates to Conan, who I am a quite big fan of. You wanna maybe keep those keys, Dude, or no, another one of these things. I don't think I get anything from breaking stuff. That thing's getting away. Gotta go catch it. Okay, let's find out what the skull does. Oh, that. Okay. I'm happy with the head. That's freaking cool. Where do we get the gun? Because he had a shotgun in the opening cutscene. Do we need a stronger axe to break through that? Be a cool excuse to get a weapon upgrade. Nothing like some good old-fashioned zombies. Yeah. Alright, so we just climb it. That's cool. Page wasn't important, I guess. I think next save book we're gonna call it for now. Oh, well, I was expecting it to be here, but I guess it's a good place as any. So I've been Merrick D'Amato, and I'll see you next time for more Nightmare Creatures 2. Happy Halloween. Alright, turns out we're not actually done, because this level is almost very, very almost close to being over. So... apparently weapon upgrades and various combos are not in this game either. But the adrenaline meter's gone, so that's good. I forgot the adrenaline meter was even there. So we're stuck with this axe for the whole game, but that's fine. My friend Gio actually told me this game had Marilyn Manson music. I'm happy it's wrong, because nothing against Marilyn Manson. If he's done anything awful in real life, I don't know. I don't follow real news, let alone celebrity gossip. But I'm just not really the biggest fan of his music. But I think he just thought the character kind of looked like Marilyn Manson. Choppy. My brain is not for you. Thank you. Our dude's name is Herbert, by the way. Herbert Wallace. Possibly a reference to the Reanimator. I don't know. Because it sounds a little similar to Herbert West. Might just be coincidence. You got a save book. That looks like a boss fight. Gonna go back underwater first. That looks like it might be something. Something secret. Something cool. It's one spike ball. Fair enough. My back is suddenly maddeningly itchy. Gotta get this done soon so I can go scratch that. Oh, you're eating that, aren't you? All right. Oh, first games, it was Ignatius and Nadia. We played as Ignatius. Wonder if it's possible that these aren't really happening and Herbert's just out of his goddamn mind. Like, these are just, like, nurses and orderlies and hospital staff and such. Fatality on you, huh? the thing of dynamite also. Put down the ambulance. Run. And that's the level. The old cutscene. More Rob Zombie music. I approve. Oh, that's a badass image.
Evil was prevalent. Crowley, the demon, assumed he destroyed me, but my time had come. Time for revenge. But first, I had to return to the circle and save whatever remained.
I'm gonna kill this thing and then call you. So yeah, till next time, I'm Eric D'Amato, as I said, and happy Halloween, as I said. Bye!
Hi! Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Eric D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!